I'm sorry, computer. I know you're old. It's okay. You can continue running things. But not for long. Yeah, that one's so much nicer, just the two of us.
I can repair my stuff now. Yay, now my power armor is fully repaired.
Well, that reminds me, I think I had a set of power armor for you. Thank you.
Until I hit 30, I can only use the Raider stuff.
Yeah, it was a level of 25, I believe, Raider power armor.
What is loot now?
Loot is a sage. With incredible stats. 19 res. Literally tank, mage tank killer.
I'm gonna
making a sandwich.
All right, I'm gonna fast travel back to my place and hop off.
All right.
Thank you, Brandon. It was fun.
Yeah. I'm glad you're enjoying the game, or at least I hope you're enjoying the game. And if you are, then I'm glad you are.
I am, because it's all the fun of Fallout, but with people.
Save it for the boss.
Almost there.
Right.
Aww. Oh, you know they fucking.
Now all I can think of is that Pro ZD skit.
Pro ZD is amazing, by the way.
It's like, dude, it's like a refrigerator and a lamp. How do you know? They say like one thing. Oh, they fucking.
Thank you.
fuck? The fuck is a show? I don't know what he'll be, Joshua will be using for the rest of the game. Have no idea.
Ah, well, I was talking
about that. Does he move? Either way, it's seized the throne anyway.
I'm assuming he doesn't move.
Joshua's about to get loaded up with fucking weapons.
Quit.
Mage tank!
Uh-oh.
Windsor has arranged it there? Huh. Didn't know that.
Now we shall see who is the true sword master.
The world should know pain. It's a fucking throne he's on. It's a fucking throne he's on, man.
See if Garrett can do anything about it. Garrett.
couldn't tell. I'm sorry, Tifa, you ain't moving.
I'm kinda scared to see what this is in a fight. I am okay.
If they both miss, then there's no damage. Like the fucking throne, man. Why does he look like the guy from fucking,
Wait, is he the
Hercules?
The son of the queen? He's the son of the queen of this area. Oh my god.
Yeah. Carl looks like that guy from, Xenon.
Ooh.
Disappointed.
He's gonna fuck Joshua. Hard.
Oh man, what's happening here? I can't hit this guy.
My fucking throne, man. Call it it.
Miss.
Oh.
Thank you.
Right now. At any moment, this guy could crit me. Well, not if he does that. Oh my god, what is going on? Great, come on. Great, come on. Joshua, come on. Crit. God, you hit me, didn't crit. Piece of shit. crit, come on. Just... Just fucking crit, will you? Come on. Someone killed him. I don't care who it was. As long as someone killed him.
Hello.
Welcome back.
Joshua's the kid?
Turns out it's Joshua.
who also has red hair, who we didn't notice. But what's his name there too? Is he also a kid?
Nah, this is Joshua.
The Dark Stone.
Holy shit.
Wonder how that scene goes if Erica kills him in that one mission.
Yeah, I know, right?
Have you seen my son Joshua? Maybe. I'll do my daily again since it wasn't actually up the first time. We all made it out. Wait, where's Joshua? The player. No! Have you classed him up yet?
He just couldn't kill the last guy, man. It was so annoying. Like a level 19 with like 89 EXP. I made it to the secret shop though. You can guess what I bought. A lot of killing edges.
What else was in there?
Killing lances, silver blades, lockpicks.
You know it's a good villain when after pretty much everything he says, you're like, man, I hate that guy.
The moment we go to your lances, we got a whole lot of killer lances.
Axe Reaper.
Mm-hmm.
Is Excalibur male only in this one?
No.
Good. It was the counterpart to Aura in Shadow Dragon. Aura being, you know, Baroque AF. Hey, Aura plus that little stone. Aura plus that little stone that stops your items from breaking is the reason I didn't get Falchion and I threw Marth in the trash can. Also, I didn't use Linda either. She got benched immediately. I was using, Lena, the Destroyer of Worlds. Oh, wait, do you get to kill this guy this turn? Or this?
Looks to be that way.
Oh, he's got a lot shield. Or whatever the game renames it to. Out of curiosity, is he a Wyvern Knight?
He's a Wyvern Knight, yeah.
Do you have a Worm Slayer? Because that stupid shield of his doesn't protect him from a Worm Slayer. A Devil Axe.
You gotta be kidding me.
A Devil Axe.
Look at this. Holy shit, this is stacked.
Of course, that's not the thing he'll give you.
But I bet you I can make him use his hand axe and I can still get it.
So does it work that way for all stuff if you can get the other thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, then do that. Oh, see, alright, so this level was easy. Okay, what you do, you get that guy to give you his Dragon Axe, give that to Ross. Ross walks right up there, one hits Falter, and you win. Oh, sand. Your cavalry units are gonna be useless this level. What's victory condition here?
That is a great question. I don't know. Doesn't tell me. Defeat enemy. Where's Douglas? There he is, B with Garrick.
B. They fucking. Although I'm pretty sure that's implied.
Really? really, bro? Oh, shit. You waited until I make it to that fortress. I'll be Gillian the Unstoppable.
Mm-hmm.
Not like he was gonna do any damage anyway. But I procked my invincibility.
No, you don't. Yeah. It's lying to you. Alright, my eyeballs hurt. I'm gonna go head off and sleep it did.
Night go.
Cause you know, had to wake up early today. Week 2? Weeks? 5? 5 more weeks? Alright. Boobadoop.
What?
Holy shit.
My god, he one hits her.
That guy is powerful. What the hell?
Jesus.
I didn't actually